Not everyone will immediately feel the effects of ketones, but they are absolutely working in your body. Think about the last time you consumed something like protein. You may not feel it working directly in helping build your muscle, but it's happening. While ketones do provide an instant energy for the brain, there are several other positive things that they are doing for your body that you may not be able to sense or feel, but they are working.
So we know that ketones influence the neurochemistry of the brain. We know that these important neurotransmitters that are dysregulated can be stabilized in a state of nutritional ketosis. So it's perhaps not surprising that we're starting to see reports of other applications of ketosis and ketones. This is something that has not been fully vetted or studied, but is actively ongoing right now. Dr. Christopher Palmer at Harvard Medical School is doing some incredible work looking at the use of ketosis, ketogenic diet in particular, in some of his patients. Dr. Shabani Sethi at Stanford is doing the same. So at some of the best universities in this country, these individuals are looking at the potential for ketosis to impact metabolism in a way that supports health and potentially, you know, do things like stabilize or improve mood. It's a pretty cool area of research, but again, it's very, very new.